Hello, 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 hello! This is Side Quest A on The Long Dark. Sorry, I was talking about a different game earlier. Right, so. Infection. I had a feeling I missed out that, so. Just make sure. Can I make anything? Right, so anyway, this episode we are going to be going there, here, and maybe these two. Then we'll go back here. Well, I'll better find the guy first, so we'll find him, then go back here. And then on the next episode after, we'll go here. I do need to go here at some point. But that's on the other side, so we won't worry about that today. We've got a plan, Stan, so let's just see. Nearly evening. Pain. Right, let's get some sleep. Anyway, let's go get some sleep. Just lighter, here we go. We've got some places to find, so hopefully I can sort of find some food there. Right. We're going to need these. Hopefully the wolves might leave me alone for a bit. They probably see I've got blue flare in my hands, so they're waiting. Oh, vehicle. Hat. Right, so we need to find that pepper cache, which is over there. Could be up here. Let's go have a look. I know people will probably be watching that earlier and be like, why didn't you just fight them or face them? I don't want to do it at night. Because sometimes you can't always see where they are. So here is... we'll head towards the next house. Okay, okay. So it's here somewhere. Don't think I've messed up my screen. I missed it. No.
Found it. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
All right. Now we're going to head towards here. Oh. Maple syrup is a great thing to have for food. It's got a lot of calories in it. Just want to make sure, yeah, it's pretty much over there. Oh, there it is. That must be it. Yeah. Reindeer in the distance. Oh, dead rabbit. Oh, happy could a wolf if he's attacking me. Any innocent animals? No. See, this is why I run everywhere, because I get bloody cold.
What have we here?
I set a little fire just to warm me up.
Looks like it worked.
Let's make it last a little bit longer. I'll have a look at these clothes in 2 seconds. Another bedroll. Oh, bow and arrow. Oh.
Something's got to go.
Didn't mean to pick that up. We'll drop the bedroll. Just want to make sure I've got the best stuff. Oh yeah, so it's definitely gone up. I could probably harvest that. Right. So there's 4. We've got no waterproof. But that's... We want some waterproof trousers. That... should be there. Yeah. Oh, I should have bloody. Need to make some water before I go.
did it.
Right, I also don't need that bedroll. Where would that be? Oh, no, 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 what have I done? Oh, I've just ruined that water, haven't I? Right, anyway. Suspicious person has been sighted. Ah!
That'll come in handy.
Oh, yeah, I'll get some water in here. Let me just get inside. I suppose I'm going to have to look out there. But I'm also... I'm not miles overweight. I'm here. Just gonna have to look around, I think. A suspicious person has been sighted. Oh! If you're going to you're going to cash it there.
Well, well. What do we have here? Could end up being useful.
Okay. Oh, so that's done. Oh, but it's there. Oh, sugar plum. Oh, what do I do, guys? Do I go... I'm going to find a lot of stuff there. Aggressive wolf. Let's go here, because I'm not going to be able to fight off a wolf if I've got a lot of stuff on me. Oops. What on earth? Oh, that moose nearly charged at me there. Whoa. I've decided I am going to go up, because I can come down and go in that tower later on. So I'm going to have to kill a big wolf. Okay. Whoa! are you? I can't see you. Oh, just in time. Phew. I mean, No, let's just go up. Let's do all the side quests this side. I just feel like when I go in that mine, we're after dynamite, something might happen where we can't do these side quests, so I just feel like we should get them done. I was thinking of just going to the bunker, then finding that person by the prison and just dropping everything off and going up there as I'm going towards the mine. Look at those two places, but the mine might require climbing and then they might give me a lot of stuff, so maybe let's not. Let's just collect everything on this side and then let's move on. Oh, here we go. Where the hell are they? Even scaring them. Where the hell are they? Shit.
Kill you.
Gonna have to heal some stuff. Blood loss. Shit. Move on, there's a bloody blizzard. Scared them off. I'm gonna have to find some cover somewhere. Seriously? Oh, fuck!
gonna bleed out soon.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, damn, that smarts.
Ow, bloody hell. Infection, damn it.
Ouch.
I need to find somewhere that take cover.
Hurts a bit, but cold is making my...
Yeah, I know! Oh, this has been the worst decision of my life, going up there. Come on, let me place a fucking fire! Oh my god! Just go away! I've done this way before and died. No! Oh my jeez. How the hell do I fix a broken rib? Jeez, the amount of wolves I had to fight. There's a piss take. Oh, it's gonna make me go on the road, isn't it? Don't make me fight those wolves. I'm running because I got messed up badly last time. I had 8 wolves on me. Oh, fuck. Okay. Yep. And this is where the storm hit last time as well. All happening at the same time. Can I build a snow shelter? I'm in a good spot though, covered from the storm. I can shoot any wolves that come up. I don't want to keep using those flares. I wonder if I can set a fire. No, but I need to collect sticks. I'm hoping they'll get bored. Just curiosity. I'm guessing it'd be under guns, weapons. Ah! Well, that scared them. Get hold of that. It's literally just waiting for this fucking storm. I can make let me find some sticks. Cheers, mate. Yeah, I know, mate. I shouldn't have done that. I don't know what to do, because I've... Literally just waiting for the storm to hurry up and... Could be here for ages. The walls are gone. I know it's probably a stupid idea, but let's just warm up. Have a little... But I'm going to stop it sooner. I have a few hours nap as well, just to get my body. Get the water in a sec. Don't need to collect that, I've got plenty of tins. I can imagine people getting angry at me now. What are you doing? Why are you in the middle of nowhere? Oh. I must have dropped that. 4 hours. It's probably a dangerous game to do this. But again. I knew it was dangerous. The wind.
Goddamn freezing.
Yep, it's changed direction. Wonder if it'll start now. Can I break it down? I have to find another place and set another fire.
Too heavy.
So any way of surviving out here is by setting a fire. It had to be there as well. If only I knew where a cave was.
That's done.
Yeah, it's warming me up. At least, before you change direction, at least let me warm up a bit. Alright? Alright. Storm's gone. Let's just sleep here for the night. Storm's gone. We survived it. It's gone midnight. I'm gonna have to fight a wolf in the dark. Oh, but we made it this far. The fool's chasing us. Also in there, isn't it? I'm gonna try something hip. We'll read that letter in 2 seconds. Ah, we did it! That was the wolf one. So we have to go back down now after going to there. So what was that letter? Thank you, are here all alone. Did you bring... Estate to come here. Fat book. I'm going to recommend this magnificent creature and worth your study. Okay. Sorry, my friend. I was expecting a big bloody wolf, but. Let's get some meat. Alright, let's go find that. Then we'll head back to the bunker, then head back to the prison. That is a very successful. Come on. Old man's beard. Oh, look at those eyes. Just leave me alone. Just get away from it for a sec. Flare's about to run out. Right, so it's found here. Oh!
There
find it straight away.
I could use this.
Well, there we are. Now we're just going to head to that bunker. Whew! And then try and find that man. So I'm happy of how this episode's going. It's taken a while. We survived a moose attack, wolf attacks, a blizzard, and another wolf that's just trying to chase us dead. I think, survival-wise, I ain't done too bad. This isn't the type of game that I'm very good at, but I think I'm not awful at it either. People do things differently, you play it a long time. I just play for fun, and I think so far I'm doing okay. I'm not saying I'm doing great, I'm doing okay. Yeah, that's right, mate. We're going to go to a bunker soon, so we'll warm you up there. Also, whilst I've got you here, I've started a new game as well, which The Long Dark is going to be moving over to this channel. It's the same name, but obviously different page. It's going to be mostly for games like Deliver Us the Moon. And there's going to be The Long Dark, Subnautica, so on. Deliver Us Moon will be on there first, and then I'm going to put all my Long Dark videos on there, and future ones. They're also staying on this channel for now, as I've, you know, kept them on here. But I'm starting to move some things to my new channel, because I'm having problems with YouTube with this one. So, please look at Zooper Guy channel again. It's just the same logo but in a different background. You'll see it. Please subscribe, like, and join me for lots of adventures on that one as well. I'm still going to be working on this one, so don't worry. Like, the Star Wars will stay on this and all that, but I'm going to start moving my survival games over to that channel.
I need to find some place to escape this cold.
Don't worry. But yeah, let me know in the comments below how you think I've done on this one. Because again, I've survived a lot. A moose attack, wolf attack, and the blizzard with no shelter. I may not have done things all the correct way, but I don't think that's bad going, you know. People may have done things differently, but hey. Be your own person. Right, it's got to be here. And here. Hey! Let's just holster that. Oh yeah, mate, we can warm up in here. Oh,
let's see there. If they left anything useful.
It's a shame you can't, like, you know, like when you're in the tunnel, you can light some lights on the side of the walls. Shame you can't do that. Oh, flares. I'll take that. Oh. Crowbar somewhere.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Sorry, mate. We're not miles away from the prison, so we're going to drop the stuff back off there. gold mine.
This stuff.
Plenty of wood. We're gonna be a bit slower going out of here now.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
No, we won't, mate. We're just gonna be really overweight. Flashlight, yes. Oh, loving it.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
I'll have a look at my gear before we go, don't I? Let's just have a look. What don't I really need? This food. Got cans of drink. We are. What I might do is sleep here first. Let's get some rest here. So what are these? Vitamin 9. That actually might be better. So that's 20%, that's 30%. No, it was. Harvest. Now, to be fair, I have got a lot of books, but I could probably drop half of them. I've got 5 books. Fire start, I'm happy with that. Logs. No, I'm happy with the stuff that I've got, to be fair. Gunpowder. Alright, that sounds like there's a storm. So we need to head down, round, and there. I need to fill that up. Let's just do a couple of things I need to do. I don't need both of these, do I? Thank you. Right, 48. Oh, this is fine. Right. Let's go find that body. Then we'll head back and that's it. We've done. This is, personally, I think this has been one of my favourite ones, but I think I've done really well. Ah, wolves. Get ready. I need to pass them as well, damn it. Where's fucking this? Right, here we go. Bring it! Any others want to try it? Any more? Haha, what's fun? Come up. Okay. What the? I'm gonna have to. I have no choice now. How? How? I reckon he's down here. That's him there.
Something happened.
Now I have to go to the end, to the prison. Oh, I wish wish there was a way out, but there's not. Well, not what I know of, anyway. Come on, dude. We'll get you back to the prison, and then we're done. This episode, and then the next one, before I go up there, I'm going to go here. It's going to be a long journey. I'm going to go there. Then, I'm going to go up here. Continue. I'm going to have to go really light. Oh, no, it's a fucking blizzard. I'm stuck down here. Oh. Has to be a way out. Oh! Come on! Yes! Please! Please! Oh, you're gonna make me climb. Stuff. I'm up. All right, let's get to the prison quick in this blizzard. Done it! I know, mate. We'll get to the prison as quick as possible now. Ah, oh, quick! Oh, my spin! Give me! Right. No point. Oh.
I can't feel my hands.
Oh, I don't warm up in here, do I? I can't see it. Anyone see the wolf? I know, mate, we'll stop off. Oh, thanks for everyone helping me. This is two blizzards I've survived. Two. Yeah, the next episode, I like finishing the side quest. I am going to go there. I'm going to do that one. Yeah, I know.
Damn. Freezing.
I know, we're nearly there. Just hang in there a bit longer. We've got so much stuff that we're going quite slow. When we get to the prison, we'll warm up. then I'll head to the mine after. We will do the mine, don't worry, we'll do it in the next one. I'm just going to go to that other place first, do that side quest, and then we'll go up to the mine. We're nearly there, my friend, come on! Two blizzards. This has been a hard one. I know, I'm trying, my friend. It's a shame there's not a bed in there. They should have put a bed in this bit here. So you can sleep. I mean, I could sleep on the floor, to be fair. Which I probably will do. It's getting late. Also need water. Oh, yes. I've got... pants. Let's just put a fire on, put some water on.
That should help warm things up. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Oh, we can only do one thing at a time. Let's just put some stuff back that I don't need for the next journey. I haven't got gun clean as well, so I need to find a gun. Two axes. I definitely need to find a gun cleaner, jeez. Another water one straight away. go by this, so... Again, you have to let me know how you think I've done, but we will be sleeping here before we set off, and I'll do one more water. I also don't need to carry then. Where's it going to go? Actions. Where's the guns? That one. Drop! Right, again, thanks for watching, everyone. This storm, we'll have to wait until it goes. We will. Definitely survived a lot this round. Definitely survived a lot. Go on. What else don't I need? Because... Sweet dreams, everyone. See you in the next episode.